Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel and to our campaign with the Eurasiatic Dynasty. This is episode 6 and we are back to Mars. Alright, let's do it. I think this is the one when where we found the aliens. Yes. So these are ground only, so they are missiles. We have snipers. Yes. Alright. And some armored units.
Get a move on, boys. Moving out.
Driver at your service. Let's go there. Okay.
Has been destroyed.
Driver here.
Hells, pals. They've gone completely insane. Search the base. Stay alert. There could be more of these madmen around.
The base is empty. Movement sensors are showing zero. All buildings operational.
What's happened here? Maybe I'm missing something.
It seems that everyone's gone. Apart from these madmen here.
Well, where would they go? Mushrooms, huh? Why did they go?
Their transmitter was damaged.
I must report this to High Command. Meanwhile, let's see if we can resume mining operations.
I'm on my way.
Okay, so we don't have enough time, if I remember well.
Yep.
We must get to the base.
Driver,
Major, the long distance transmitter is operational.
Thank you, soldier. This is Major Michael R. Faulkner calling High Command.
I read you, Michael.
Not good, General. We've got the same situation as we had in Fox 5 on Titan.
The colony's infected?
Yes, sir. We've only found a few so far, but we had to kill them. At least there aren't any of these strange plant things, but something tells me we'll be coming across the border.
Okay, so you come here, start research something. I will go to the Khan. Ballistic missile technology. This could be useful. Let's go for this instead.
Driver, your command.
Okay, so where are the accesses of the base? I need to build some more of this and more of this, of course. There's water here. So they're coming from here.
Unit ready.
Driver.
Your scout.
Driver ready. Yes.
No. This.
Driver here.
So we have metal here.
Driver on the road. Driver underway. Driver on the road.
So the accesses of the bases, they can't come from here. Ah, fuck, this is anti-air units. Oh fuck, that there are a lot of them. Can we take down?
Unit is ready,
sir. They got me. They'll run.
Unit has been lost.
Yeah, not able. Ah fuck. Let's keep one of these to scout the area. So they're coming from here, okay.
I'm underway. Ouch. Enemy located.
Building is under attack.
You stay here and take out this. You got to kill this artillery unit. Oh fuck, these are heavy. This is a very bad situation, actually.
Come on.
Oh, fuck. Hell.
Building is being attacked. Building is destroyed.
Battle up.
Yeah, he keeps...
Not badly hit, but I am hit.
Oh my god. This is very bad. So they're coming from here and from here, I guess.
Send some backup.
So I should block this area.
Building under attack. Building
Let's get some Amorsk. I don't know how I'm coming out of this situation. I must restart, I guess. Yeah, and we will be selling all these tubes here. Ah, fuck this! Oh my god, how many they are? Fucking hell! Okay. Go away. We'll need you later. So, yeah, but I don't have time to to sell off of this. Oh, fuck. Because even build a cannon is not a good idea, because they have an artillery. They must point all on aircraft, I think. But I don't have resources. That's a fucking bad. This situation is.
Of course. Waiting for orders. There's the scum.
It's really bad.
Building is under attack.
At your service. Hello, suckers. For glory. Driver here. Ready for action. Let's move.
They are a lot.
Kill them.
Ready, sir.
Bring them on. Driver at your service. Entering firefight.
This rings a bell.
Ah, fuck.
Okay.
So I should restart it actually, because otherwise I don't have time to organize. So this. Okay, we can skip this.
I'm on my way. Driver in combat readiness. Driver.
So it's actually like this. Yeah.
Driver moving out. On the road again.
You along with there. And you get this. Oh, we got the mine. We can put a lot of mine there before they arrive. That's an idea. Okay, I use this and come here. You have to take down all these troops, and the snipers will help you. All three snipers, yeah. Yeah, okay, fuck it, skip it. Otherwise we're just losing. Yeah, we have lost all of our fucking hell. Oh my god. I'm gonna start again. I'm gonna skip this. All this stuff. Cause I need that aircraft. I need them. Can't go without it, so it's very important. Yeah, I don't care, okay? Thank you. So then they're coming from here. They're coming from here. So I should put mines here actually. Okay, come here. Ah, oh man. Never. I'm really late.
Oh, indeed.
Get a move on, boys.
I'll keep going.
Building is under attack.
Ah. No, this is not good.
Move, move. Understood.
I'll keep going.
Let's go. Hell's palace. We've gone completely insane. Search the base. Stay alert. There could be multiple. Let's go. On to victory. Understood.
Okay, now you can come back and get this, and don't change the fucking weapon. Now you come here. All this must come here and must defend this point as long as we can. You come here. You too.
Will do.
Driver here. Yes, sir.
The fucking bad base they build up. Because they were connected with the fucking hell. It's a fucking shitty base. Yes, they're exploding. Okay. You're ready to destroy their artillery. And you stop them here. So hold position and fire at will. You come here. So I need metal. Where's metal? Here.
Yes, sir.
Come back. Oh, come back! What the fuck? Stay here for now. Take down this and this. Oh fuck, I lost them. Oh fuck, it's very hard. Man, it's fucking hard. I don't have metal. How are you supposed to do this? Fucking hell. Come on, get metal. I need their craft. Now, come here. Let's do like this.
Kill them all.
Come on. Do it.
Enemy
within range. Oh fuck.
Bring them on.
Building is under attack.
Just like on Titan.
It's not working.
Okay.
It's not impossible, but it's very, very hard. How are you supposed to do this? But the bad thing is that you don't even have many resources at the begin, so
it
becomes very hard.
Your command, sir.
Moving out.
Building has been destroyed.
No, you can't even build stuff.
Enemy.
So the trick should be
waiting for orders.
To take out all their anti-air units, and when the situation is like this, you can use your armors to destroy them. But they're really a lot. They got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, about 15 of this and 12 of these. I don't know. What the fuck? How the fuck one is supposed to do here? Fucking hell. I'm thinking. So the mines should be put closer one to another, so that way you can kill all the anti-air units which are coming first. And that's a thing. After that, yeah, you have the aircraft. It needs time anyway to kill them all. I don't know, let's try again.
Driver ready.
Welcome, Michael. Good you made it to Mars so quickly. Oops, we lost another one. So good luck.
Driver underway.
Let's prepare the ground. So start putting the mines here first. Can you?
Okay, let's go.
You must go through them. Fuck. That's not good.
Yes, sir.
Sniper range 12. There's no other way to get there but to pass here, so I don't know.
Driver awaiting orders.
The snipers could be the key to kill their smaller units, the anti-air units. Must keep them alive. With this Gagarin.
Immediately.
I hear you. Yes, sir. Yes, understood.
Driver ready.
You'll never get us.
Yeah, okay, fuck it.
I'm underway.
Heading out.
Building is being attacked.
Search and destroy underway.
You must come here and put the mines here. Come here.
Okay, let's go.
Driver awaiting orders.
At once.
Let's go then.
Let's keep the tanks here actually.
Driver ready. Driver awaiting orders.
They come very, very soon.
Unit is ready. Exceeded.
Ah, fuck.
As you command.
Didn't even have barracks. Oh man. Okay, let's do like this. Let's bring them away so we can take time maybe. No, 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 no. Run away.
I'm taking some fire. At your service. Driver in combat readiness.
Alert and ready.
And now the tanks.
They're here.
Unit lost. Unit limit
yes, sir.
Exceeded.
Ah.
Driver.
Now come back. Oh, fucking hell. They are everywhere.
Yes, sir.
Just like on Titan. There's no way here. How are you supposed to do? Maybe
hurry it up.
Run away.
Damn, I'm hit.
At your service.
Run away here.
Get a move on, boys.
Let's turn around. Oh my god, this is a nightmare.
Let's take it to them.
Building under attack.
Heading out. Understood. Ha! Ah, flesh wound.
Yes, sir.
Unit ready.
Driver reporting in.
Bells, bells. My blood.
Ah, oh, man. Oh my god. You can stay here.
This rings a bell.
Driver in combat readiness.
Yes. Yes, sir. Moving out.
Driver reporting in. Driver ready. Just one per time.
You come back here and you come here. Got the sniper. Hold position and wait. Wait here. Come on. Quickly.
Building is complete.
Quickly. I just have to repel the first attack, then I have some chances.
Building is under attack.
Enemy in range.
Okay, come here then. Come back, come back. You don't have to engage now. Okay, now we can go. Should be fine now. We can take out all these fuckers. All the artillery. I think this is the way. They are really a lot. Can I concentrate here? Yeah, this is the way. Yeah, I don't care for the technological center. We'll rebuild. I'll get a couple more of this. Yeah, we've done it.
Not badly hit, but I am.
Commencing attack.
Okay, first step.
Faulkner, do you read me? Terrible static. Do you read? Michael.
Yes, I read you, General. We're under attack by unknown forces. Never seen anything like it.
Other bases in the area have also reported assault from unidentified enemies.
How bad is it?
It's very bad indeed. And because of the storm, we can't send you any backup. The good news is, we believe the LC forces have also encountered this vermin, whatever they are.
So it doesn't come from them?
No, I don't think so. And this may well be our only...
Yes, now we save here. Okay. Now we must reorganize. And then we come back.
Immediately. Driver here. Driver at your service. Driver underway.
I don't need you here. Ah, they're destroyed or... Oh, God. Okay, so nothing. Oh my God. This is a nightmare. This is a fucking nightmare. We need more metal now.
Building completed.
We don't need this. Can't lose this transport, this harvester, so we must be sure the area is clear and keep it clear.
Let's go then.
Waiting for orders.
Come on, I need some time now. I come here, what we got here? Okay, let's get this personal armor. Anti-chemical, still good, still better this one, I think. Arm cover. Okay, let's use it.
Heading out.
Unit is ready.
Driver here. Of course.
Underway.
Driver on the road.
We'll build the grads. We don't have it? Ah, oh, fuck. I need the grads to repair my aircraft here.
Driver ready.
Really vital for the mission. Now let's build some factories. I don't need this. Oh, okay. It's done already. Four.
Driver, ready for action. Let's go then.
Let's build one of these here. Here, maybe.
Building is complete.
Driver in combat readiness. Driver underway.
Units limit.
Ah, again. We come back, must be ready. I'm not building towers like this because they have a lot of artillery units, and if I can't destroy them in time, they're just destroying everything, and then I have wasted resources. So let's just keep these two towers, and going to increase the number of aircraft. That's it. Build two more of this. Maybe let's go for more aircraft straight away, because I don't know where they will come back. Five per time, it's okay. I can research something. I would have the grads to repair. Yeah, let's do this. 3,000 each, fucking hell. Oh, what about these? There's a missile weapon, nuclear weapon, I think. Let's search the shield first. Maximum level of the shield and anti-chemical armor. Anti-chemical. I also have to find other deposits, because, well, I have metal here. Anyway, I prefer to use the other one first, this one, because it's too exposed. As long as we can, it's better to use this one. Anyway, it's a good thing. I didn't see before. Perfect. It's a very important thing. Oh my god. So yeah, now you go scout. But I keep here the most damaged units. So I can repair them later. Okay.
Driver reporting in.
Now, you are scout here. Try to find a way to the LC base, maybe from the north, because here there were nobody.
Driver on the road. I'm on my way. On the road again.
Yeah, let's go there. It's dangerous because if they come, I don't have anything to stop them. I would build more. Okay.
On the road again. Driver moving out. Let's go then.
Research completed.
Okay, now let's do this. Yeah, let's do this.
Limit exceeded.
Oh my god.
Driver underway.
Let's try to go to DLC. Oh fuck.
Here we go.
I already killed everybody here.
Driver on the road.
chances.
What do you mean? I don't understand.
I was sent here to propose a 3-day ceasefire to the LC commanding officer.
You must be kidding, Major.
Do I hear a no?
No, of course not. It's just hard to believe.
Those things. I'm not even sure what they are. They seem to have taken our superiors completely by surprise. In these circumstances, a 3-day ceasefire seems like a good idea to me.
Right. I'll forward your proposal to my commanders. 3 days. And then what?
Then...
Major, Colonel Rifkin is calling.
The hell with him. What does he want? Faulkner here. Can I help you with anything, Colonel?
Finally. Have you taken over the LC base?
Yes, that's where I am right now.
Congratulations, Major. Now scan the area ASAP in search of the... exhibits. The special exhibits, which should be in the hands of the LC.
What exhibits? I'm not in a freaking museum. I came here to negotiate a ceasefire.
Don't play games, Faulkner. You are to immediately confiscate all suspect items and no witnesses, you hear me? Any LC personnel left behind is to be executed at once.
I have been given the order by General Taggart to work out a ceasefire, and this order is top priority.
Faulkner, I'll have you court-martialed. Snuff those LC dolls and find the alien artifact at once.
What? Can't hear you. God, the static.
No, you.
Maggot. Well, it's time to go.
Problems?
Well, nothing I can't handle. May I have your name, Captain?
Araya.
I hope we'll meet again.
I'm sure we will, Major.
And that's it.